to dump the program. We have to switch this button to the program mode. Then we have to press reset. Then we have to dump the program from the software. So this is the connection of DC motor. After uploading the program, we have to switch it to execute mode. Then we have to press reset. Then we have to press this interrupt button 2 to 3 times. Then the DC motor fan will be on. To increase its speed, we have to again press it. So by this we can increase the speed, and from this interrupt button we can decrease the speed. Or we can turn it off.